Dexter?
Darrin. The name is Darrin.
I distinctly heard something jingle.
Oh, did you now?
I heard it again. So did I.
Never mind, Endora. It's probably just the rattling of someone's adolescent mentality.
Dad, you said you'd apologize.
Oh, and I will, sweetheart. From now on, no more Mr. Nice Guy.
All right, that's it. You've asked for it.
Darrin.
Now, Sam, it's time your mother and I had this out. You victimized me for the last time.
Be careful, Tinkerbell.
Oh, you'll do what? Huh? You'll do what?
Darrin.
Oh, you heard a jingle, huh? Well, would you like to see it? Well, I have it right here. How's that? And that's not all. How about this? How do you like that?
You want a musical critique?
Well, you're never gonna laugh at me again. Yaga Suzi, Yaga Suzi, Yaga Suzi, Zim.
Darrin, what are you doing? You said that...
Don't try to stop me, Sam. She's been asking for this for a long time. Zuma Suzi, Zuma Suzi, Zuma Suzi, Zim.
Mother, have you been asking for that?
Oh, but I rather like it. It swings.
Suzi, oh! Zuma, Booga, Pitch!
Darrin, what's wrong?
You're supposed to vanish.
What to vanish? I want to stay and see what you're going to do for your next night.
I just shouldn't have listened to him. I should never have listened to him.
Something's terribly wrong. Darrin?
Pits. And he went for it all the way.
Uncle Arthur, did you have something to do with the way Darrin acted?
Best joke I ever pulled. Potty magic spell. Zuma Hooga Pits. With cowbells. Did that break you up?
No, Uncle Arthur, it didn't.